Well, GTA on PS5 just announced. Wow.
Oh, we have our camera! Reggie feeds a man!
Obi-Wan plays?
Yes, right. What's up? All right. Obi-Wan plays.
Everybody, how are y'all doing? Before we get started with this video, give it a big thumbs up. We finally got the launch date for GTA on next gen. That's right, GTA 5 coming to next gen for the PlayStation 5 and Xbox on November 11th with, I quote, enhanced and more features. So this is article coming from techspot.com. This is breaking news. Rockstar confirmed a release date for the next gen versions of GTA 5. The main game and GTA Online are arriving on PlayStation 5 and Xbox on November 11th. Just in time for the holidays. The standalone version of GTA Online will be free for PlayStation 5 owners. Y'all remember at the beginning of Sony's epic game reveal event in June, they had GTA 5 featured. They have some kind of partnership with them. So expect exclusive content on the PlayStation 5, which they are getting. Online will be free for PlayStation 5 owners for the first 3 months. However, Xbox owners will have to either buy online separately or get it in the complete GTA package. All right. Last year, Rockstar teased that the next-gen version of GTA 5 would be expanded and enhanced. And they reiterated that today. Enhanced is, of course, expected. Better textures and modeling are a no-brainer on the new hardware. Expanded has everyone wondering if Rockstar is finally going to bring fresh content to the game. The fact that Rockstar promised single-player DLC and never delivered has been a sticking point for fans for years. So could we be getting more to the actual story plot with GTA 5? And so, GTA 5 officially announced, coming to PS5, Xbox in November. Think about this. This game has spanned 3 generations. This is their cash cow. Came out on the PS3, PS4, and PS5. And it continues to be one of the most popular and best-selling games. When GTA 6 comes out, the internet's gonna go crazy. But in the meantime, we can have this. I hope that the frame rates improve. Can't wait to try it out on the PS5. But the next news item, all new Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart trailer did drop on PlayStation's official YouTube channel. And they got Zircon Jr. Wait, pause right here. This is the official box art. We finally get the box art. Looks dope. You see Ratchet's dimension, then Rivet's dimension. And so we get the box art, and it talks about some of the weapons you're going to be using, how the DualSense will be interacting with these weapons, as well as how you're going to be traveling. He can do like some a dash. It's more of a dash where he's a little bit invincible. Think of the dash in Returnal, where you're invincible while you're dashing. Also, you could warp through the different rifts in the dimension. This game looks crazy good. Day one, gonna pre-order, probably get the deluxe edition with all the weapons and with all the extra armor and stuff. The game looks amazing. Can't wait to play it. In the meantime, on my gaming channel, I will be trying to, well, I've got to finish Returnal. I'm on the 5th biome, but I want to also platinum Returnal before this game comes out. All right, dude, those are the news items for this video. What do you guys think about everything we talked about? Sound off in the comment section below. I want to know. But before you go, bro, click that subscribe button. Stay up to date. All things gaming. Bruh, we out. Peace.